1908 Model K Ford with a six-cylinder.
Stop that. That's unusual.